let's talk about our product range. Go on.
The spiral plate heat exchangers are used for fouling erosive fluids containing high amount of suspended fibers and or particles. Nexson's spiral plate heat exchangers can also be used for vacuum condensation. They are made of two or four concentric channels with plates rolled together with spacer pins welded to create channel gaps. Those channel gaps and spacer pins facilitate turbulent flow, customized for the customer's specific requirements and working conditions. Thanks to its specific and versatile design, the liquid-to-liquid heat exchanger type 1 will be able to handle one or two fouling fluids in extreme operating conditions. Due to the single-channel design, the type 1 will have a turbulent flow to handle fouling medias and have a self-cleaning effect. Furthermore, since it has a defined cross-section, uniform from the beginning to the end of the spiral core, combined with turbulent flow and uniform temperature, these heat exchangers have no dead zones in the channel flow path. Both channels are easy to access for inspection and cleaning thanks to openable covers and are designed to maximize heat transfer surface, making it a compact welded exchanger. Our spiral plate heat exchangers are an alternative to any other heat exchangers and will provide a high heat transfer value as a result of a countercurrent flow. They can replace, on average, up to three traditional shell and tubes products, which leads to increased savings in energy costs and space. The heat transfer area available can fluctuate from 1 to more than 700 square meters. Voltaire once said, "Perfection is attained by slow degrees. It requires the hand of time. Since more than 30 years ago, from the center of France to your business, our only goal is to achieve perfection. We are Nexson Group."